day 15 at the condo. It's been a while since I've been here, but it looks like they've been back, and it's hard to see in the details, but love how the baseboards came out, caulked and painted. This door was just put in, installed. So right now we are in a holding period, waiting for the granite countertops and sinks. These cabinets are all been installed. We also got some cool knobs and handles for this to get going on. Need a new light fixture here probably, and here in the dining area. Dishwasher waiting to get put back in. So again, day 15, but we're kind of on hold, just waiting for a few items to be delivered. Here is the living room. Nice, open and bright. Here's a cooktop that we've got for the island here. Starting to get some of the trash and construction material out of here. Living room, there's the cabinets for the linen closet here. Here's the master. So it looks pretty good in here. All set, mirrors back in. And love these floors. So all that molding's been put back in over that. Double sink, excited. Gonna add some Moen sink faucets. Also got a Moen shower faucet. Here's that glass tile that we were able to keep. And then put the toilet back. Couple mirrors here. So day 15, we're getting closer. Hopefully another 2 weeks and we'll open this up for tenants. Maybe get a good one by November.